This is for the vlog. Do you have anything to say? Yeah. About our day. Yeah, that's true.
We are at Bear Lake.
And that's all. mine has a swimming pool. Oh no, did it fall over? No, it's good. She ruined hers. Oh my god, you didn't.
I'm trying the best I
can. Will you tell us your story about what happened on the Wave Runner, please, ma'am?
No.
Okay, I'll tell it. So we went out on the Wave Runner with me and my dad and Mighty, and
I wanted a bar.
10 seconds in, she was like, stop! And then we stopped, and then she was like...
She said she's gonna throw up.
Yeah, she said that she's gonna throw up, so we came back and left her here, and she's just been eating Flamin' Hot Cheetos since. Zooming on your Skittles. Very cute.
Why do all dads like go like this? And then eat it.
What is it?
A squid.
A squid. Very cute. Very cute. Oh, you make me. Ooh. I'm getting nervous. I think I had to do that once.
Hot dogs or legs?
Oh. This is literally impossible. Maybe I have to get really close. Oh. All right, I give up. After you welded it? I mean, what's it called?
Whittled it.
Whittled it?
A candle.
Great.
Aw. Okay, pretty big and scary.
Ooh. Look what I got.
What's that?
Look what you got. That's a big pile.
That's a big pile.
Mine's a big stick. And Corey got some too. Smoke follows beauty.
Oh, cute.
Uh-huh. Emily, you might have to go help him. Oh my god. Ooh, I'm scared. That's gonna break your back. Squat it, don't break your back. You're gonna get a hernia.
The
thing's
gonna pop out my ass.
That's a hemorrhoid. Now I'm cooking my hot dog, and girlfriend over here doesn't eat ketchup with hot dogs. So we don't have ketchup. So I don't know how I'm gonna eat this. I guess they're really flavorful, but like the flavor is good, but ketchup would have been the best. Oh my god, it's growing. Cute. Okay, so we're at Bear Lake and we're having a great time. And then we decide to lay on this giant shell. Where is it? Right. So we were laying on it, tanning. Laying in the water, because it felt great, it really did. And then, so we look up and then all of a sudden there's a buoy right next to us. So we're pretty far out there, right? Because you're not supposed to go past the buoy. So we're at the buoy, and then we realize that we should probably start paddling in. So we attempt to start, and then the wind starts. So the wind pulls us, and we are paddling the entire time, but the waves are so big and the wind is so strong that we go out probably like twice as far as the buoys. We were like in the middle of the lake. And we literally couldn't get in. We started to panic. Emily almost had a panic attack, but she didn't because I was calm.
Because I can't swim.
Because she can't swim, by the way. And half her body was in the water. And then she almost fell in, and I protected her. So I ended up flagging down a guy that was on his little jet ski with his two kids. And he tried hauling us in. And but he didn't have a rope, so we were trying to like hold on to it, and it really wasn't working. And then finally the girls that work here at the place where you rent jet skis, they had a rope, so we held on to it and tried to come in, but the rope hurt really bad to hold on to. We were probably like trying to reel in for like a good 30 minutes before someone finally came, and we thought our life was maybe gonna die, not be alive anymore.
We thought our life was gonna die.
Well, oh, how do I zoom out? Hello? We were way out there.
No. Yeah.